taking the time to coming here in all the snow and coming here today and hearing me play. The purpose of today's recital is essentially just for me to perform more. I really like to play for people, and well, here I am, that's why I'm here. Last semester was, I already had my third year recital, and I had my off-campus recital in the beginning of November, so today we're gonna have fun. I also wanted to say a few more personal things about the pieces I chose today for the program. Obviously I have program notes, so go ahead and read those. But for the first piece, I really like it. It's been really fun, and I always listen. It's my comfort piece, so I would listen to it a lot whenever I was sad or frustrated, and whenever I play it, it makes me feel calm, so that's why it's first. The second piece on the program, so Bach, we have a really interesting relationship. The first movement really reminds me of loneliness and grief, and whenever I feel those things, I especially relate to this movement. And the fugue, I actually started the fugue a couple years ago with my last teacher, Louis Steff, who wanted to be here today, but couldn't make it. That's okay. I remember thinking that it was like the hardest piece that I would ever have to play, that the chords were like impossible to play in tune. And today, I still feel the same way. So there's the fugue. And the Sicilian is really nice and light, and it's a dance, and it's also fun to play. And the last movement, well, it's a presto and hard. And I'm gonna do my best because it's tough, but I really like it. It's also fun to play. For the Piazzolla, I wanted to say that I think it's an honor to get to play music with my colleagues at Bard. And I feel like we take it for granted a lot to play with other people. I really didn't get to do much of that before Bard.